don't know me, but I know you, and I know your past. You think I would have forgotten by now, don't you? But how can I? All those things you did to them, to me. Why would you do something like that? You killed all my friends and my family. And you tricked us. And you tortured me. Because of you, I am like this. Because of you. I'm incomplete. I just want to know what it's like to be loved. To know what it's like to be adored again. But because of you, I'll never get that back. Because of you, I'm right here in the same place, in the same routine. Tonight will it be your last. You won't need to escape me, and you'll never leave. You buried us down here to try to forget your memories. But we will never forget your sin. Now, how about this? I'll make you a deal. If you can make it through 4 nights, I will personally let you go. But if you fail, and let's say perhaps one of them catches you, they will bring you to me, and you must stay. I hope you're happy with what you made. You killed Annabelle. You killed Michael too. And because of you, I'll never get to say goodbye. So I hope you're happy. See you soon. Goodbye, Father.